Hey everybody, this is That Brown Bat back in another episode of the Toy Box Rumble! And you landed in the wrong spot, Boba Fett. How epic. Alright, we have a rematch of sorts. On two accounts, we have Darth Vader versus General Grievous, and the last time you've seen these two go up against each other was in the 1,000 plus subscriber special where Darth Vader beat General Grievous 3-2. Everybody else lost miserably. But these two stand the test of time because they are the strongest that we have available for bosses. Now, another count of rematch, we have what's going to come over in this corner are going to be the Stormtroopers, and on the Orange Team, you're going to have the Droids. And the last time they met was in October of 2015, and the Droids beat the Stormtroopers. Now, putting them with their respective leaders, General Grievous leading the droids and the Stormtroopers being led by Darth Vader. Let's see who will win this epic rematch. Boba Fett, Terminal, please get down there. All right, and nobody is showing up at this party. Ah, there we go. We have some droids. And there the Stormtroopers come out. Everybody on time. And this is going to be crazy. And Vader is getting bombarded by blaster bolts from the droids on both sides, or all sides of him. Now who's he going towards? Who is Vader going towards? Where did he go? He stopped. Now he's attacking battle droids again. Now he's walking towards, oh, he's going after this one. And he chopped him in half.
This is your last chance.
And Grievous just knocked out that Stormtrooper. Now they're going head-to-head, toe-to-toe once more. And Grievous just pummels Darth Vader, and the Stormtroopers are going in for the rescue. Oh, and Vader just saved that Snowtrooper. And there goes the thermal detonator. And Grievous, do you even know what you're doing? There goes a bomb. Oh! Choking Grievous like he does. And Grievous didn't like that. All the droids seem to be gone. So it's Grievous against the Imperial Army. Solo.
There is no escape. Your defenses are useless against the dark side. Prepare yourself.
shoot a man while he's down. That's how courageous the stormtroopers are.
I find your lack of sense disturbing. Prepare yourself. Give in to your hate. I have you now. It is now time to face your fear. There is no escape. It's your last chance. I have you now. Prepare yourself. Defenses are useless against the dark side.
He is almost done. And Team Vader wins round one. And how do you feel, Vader? Come on, guys. I have an invincibility device on. All right. We'll be back for round two. All right, everybody. We are back for round two of this epic rematch. The Imperial Empire versus the Separatist Droid Army. Vader won round one. Let us see who will win round two. Boba Fett, hack the terminal. All right. Here come the droids and the stormtroopers. And there they go.
Give in to your anger and strike me down. It is now time to face your fears and underestimate me.
And Grievous just walked right into that one.
Release your anger. Yourself. Defenses are useless against the dark side. I am uninterested in letting you succeed. This is your last chance. I will deal with this myself.
Heavy fire coming from those droidekas. They better get on it. Pierce those shields. Take them out while they can, or they're done.
There is no escape. You are insignificant compared to the power of the Force. Prepare yourself.
Here goes one of Grievous' bodyguards.
Show no mercy. There is no escape. That's not the best you can do. Yourself.
Like them, move around.
Abandon any hope that you may win.
Boom!
Here we go. destiny.
Fall in, Soba.
Insurgents will be eliminated. There is no escape.
Grievous's army is down again. And we even gave him an advantage this time with an extra droid Ekka.
Release your anger. You will perish like all the rest. I am uninterested in letting you succeed. Your stupidity will be appropriately compensated. You underestimate me. You will meet your destiny. I will show no mercy. Are useless against the dark side.
Boom again.
Begin to your anger. Strike me down. Best you can do. It is now time to face your fears.
For Grievous. Once more, the Imperial forces are triumphant. Welcome back, everybody, for round three in this Toy Box Rumble epic rematch. Imperial Army versus the Droid Separatists. Now, this could be the final match if Vader wins one more time, but we did increase the amount of heavy armored droids for General Grievous's army. Let's see if that'll be to Grievous's favor, or let's see if all the droids are as incompetent as the simple battle droids. Let us find out. Boba Fett, terminal, please. Alright, and here come our players. And we have the commander there sending out the signal to everybody to coordinate. I think it gives them extra firepower and HP. I'm not entirely sure, but it looks like they're doing something with the red hue.
Strike me down. I find your lack of sense disturbing. is no escape.
And it took a while, but here are the Droidekas. I have no idea where Darth Vader is. Grievous is there slaughtering stormtroopers. There is Vader. He has a Droideka and a chokehold. That was pretty funny.
Give in to your hate.
And there goes the Droideka. And there are no more Droidekas, so there goes the advantage that Grievous may have had. There are no more droids left. Stormtroopers pulled it off once again. That one scout trooper right there is the only one on the Imperial side with grenades. And the droids had two with grenades. And the droids are still gone. Ooh!
Prepare yourself. I have you now.
And Grievous decided to run into a wall.
There is no escape. Release your anger.
So it's Vader and his AT-AT pilot. Grievous could still win, because we don't see Vader's hitbox. And there goes the AT-AT pilot, driver pilot, whatever.
Underestimate me. I am uninterested in letting you succeed. I'm interested in letting you succeed. This is your last chance.
on top of. Is he gonna come down? Yep. Grievous, you had an opportunity to defeat in there, and you stood there.
I show no mercy. You underestimate me. Is that the best you can do? You know my anger, and strike me down. You underestimate me. Give in to your hate. Succeed.
We have no idea how many points Vader has left. We can only imagine that it's close, but Grievous is almost down. Couple more hits, he's done for.
You show no mercy. I find your lack of sense disturbing. There is no escape. Give in to your hate.
Ooh, look how many Vader had left. The Imperial forces take the victory. Vader and the Stormtroopers, even though there's no Stormtroopers left, Vader totally represents every single one of them, wins. We'll be back in just a moment. So, Vader, what did you think about the victory? I just want to talk to you. That is not fair.
Your defenses are useless against the dark side.
Face all my missiles! Thanks everyone for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, smash that like button. And guess what? There's even more. Click on any of these boxes to view more awesome stuff. And don't forget to click that big subscribe button so you can be notified of all my upcoming videos. And again, I want to thank you for watching. This has been That Brown Bat, signing off. CIAO.